Coming back again. have you been adoring? What have you been beholding? What have you been looking to for fulfillment? Jesus is the author and finish of our faith. He's the source of all that we really need. I pray that every person here tomorrow, when you wake up, you think about your day, that this chorus comes to mind. And you just begin the day. Here I am with my person here that does not have a close relationship with you, I pray, Lord, today would be a quantum leap for them spiritually, that they would move from being an agnostic to beginning to believe, that they would move from being spiritual to being intimate with you, Lord, that they would move from defeat to victory, from loss to restoration, from failure to redemption. Amen. From defeat to victory. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Let's give the Lord some praise.